Number two, take the edge off, is on the gallop. And they're off strong. Start for NF Drumroll, who just cannons off the wings for Jingron. He's going to cross over and clear before they hit the opening turn. Cuddy Shark from the inside, Gin Dandy on the outside. Gradius Dale getting away in fourth. Fox Valley Tyrese racing in fifth. Then it's Michael's Marvel is sixth on the inside as they head around the turn. Buckeye in charge came off the wings in seventh. Penn Turbo Ted is eighth in the early stages. Rockaholic is ninth in behind him and take the edge off, trying to catch the pack after jumping it off before the start. Opening quarter on the board in 28-1. So Gin Dandy got to the lead, but hustling up on the outside is Gradius Deo, and Gradius Deo is coming to call, and he's on even terms with Gin Dandy and now takes the lead. NF Drumroll under a hard hold after leaving so fast. He's back racing in third. Cuddy Shark follows him in fourth. Fox Valley Tyrese is about two lengths further back in fifth. Buckeye in charge is sixth on the outside, nearing the half-mile marker. Michael's Marvel is seventh. Penn Turbo Ted is eighth on the rim. Halfway home in 56 seconds. 27-4 in the second quarter. Racing a ninth, Rockaholic, who's under the whip there, gapping cover slightly, and take the edge off is the trailer, and edging out from third is NF Drumroll, who's back out for more from Jingra, and he's coming on just two lengths from Gradius Dio as they near the three-quarter marker. On the inside is Gin Dandy, looking to rally. On the outside is Cuddy Shark. Fox Valley Tyrese needs somewhere to go. He's pinned on the pylons right now, and Penn Turbo Ted is circling up. He's six lengths from the lead, three quarters on the board in 1:24-3, and the field comes to the top of the stretch, and opening it up on the lead is NF Drumroll. NF Drumroll is clear by three. Gradius Dale racing in second. Gin Dandy on the outside. NF Drumroll trying to keep it going. Gradius Dale trying to come back to him. Rockaholic on the far outside gaining ground. They're heading down to the finish. NF Drumroll almost there. One for the thumb. Five wins tonight for Yannick Jingra. Finishing second, Gradius Dio, then Gin Dandy, Rockaholic, and Penn Turbo Ted, 153-3.